Voilà, ça fait 6 ans maintenant que j'habite à Gort. Et je me sens toujours pas chez moi ici, mais bon, c'est l'histoire de ma vie. Je me suis jamais sentie chez moi nulle part. Surtout quand j'étais petite d'ailleurs, parce que j'ai passé les 2 premières années de ma vie avec mes grands-parents et quand je suis retournée vivre avec ma famille, j'avais pas du tout l'impression que ces gens étaient ma famille. Et je me rappelle aussi que quand j'étais petite, je passais beaucoup de temps à regarder par la fenêtre des gens pour voir comment c'était chez eux, pour voir comment c'était une vraie maison, un vrai foyer, une vraie famille. Et puis j'imaginais que c'était ma maison.
Não fique tão triste porque você não pôde sair na rua hoje, tá bom? A gente ama o Gort, não é? Você ama passear pelo Gort, não ama? Mas a mamãe sente muita falta do Brasil. Você tem que conhecer o Brasil. A gente só não foi ainda porque a mamãe não tem a documentação para poder sair da Irlanda e entrar novamente, querido. Quando a mamãe arrumar a documentação, a gente pode ir e voltar para nossa casa. A gente tem 2 casas, uma aqui e uma lá no Brasil. Uma casa em Gort e uma casa no Brasil. Uma casa em Gort e uma no Brasil. Você quer ir passear? Visitar a vovó e o vovô? Quer? E você vai sentir saudade da Minnie? Vai sentir saudade de Gort? Das ruas de Gort? Das aventuras em Gort? Hein? Você nasceu em Gort. A mamãe nasceu em São Paulo. Bem grande. Bem grandona São Paulo é. Gort é bem pequenininha. Bem charmosa. São Paulo é grande e horrorosa. É, mamãe. É, mamãe.
Só que eu blow into me and then Thompson.
Ah, já. Já uns mãe mar. Blow into the doctor and drum nach rugus and that goes for hunins so now. Hunins as well. So I think we just was smoke so. Blow into we feel.
I think you're going to blow into now in the lads.
Ah, no, Rogun the lads sing or so. That's your chin, that's a night.
My shin will go a while, eh? And that's your Rogun goes a talk you with a good shot.
Talks, took him with the barley going there, and that's your Rogun when there is much shit. Did him with you going there, and that was good when you got shit a while.
You well?
Yes, you.
Too
can
bad
I have a candle, please?
I don't. I'll get that for you.
Thank you.
No.
No. What's the damage?
It's all right.
Oh.
All right this time.
Thank you.
Would you like a cup of tea?
I love that. Thank
I don't.
Thank you. Let's go. I don't think I want to go back to live in Romania.
You don't?
No.
No.
I just miss my mom. That's all, and my sister.
Yeah, which you
and
can
my
go
nephew.
Back and visit.
This is all my family, so it's not too big.
If you can make enough money, you can send on the check and they'll come.
How many years you're here?
72 here. Years. 72 years.
Just in Gort?
Yeah, in Gort.
You were born here?
Born here, upstairs
born
in this
and
house.
Raised here.
Here. And I was put into it when I was a toddler, I was put into a cheat chest. Outside there.
What's that?
It's a big box, a big timber box that tea used to come in.
Yes.
And there was a tire of a bicycle put on top of it to save you from getting cut. Getting cut. And you were just dropped into it.
So why? For
safety.
Safety.
For safety.
Oh, okay.
For safety, because we had a range out there and you could get burned.
In that room?
In that room there. That was our kitchen.
J'ai toujours cherché cette impression d'être chez moi quelque part, mais je ne l'ai pas trouvé. Ça n'a pas d'importance parce que j'ai accepté que ça fait partie de qui je suis. Voilà. Mais je suis une étrangère. Mais en même temps, j'ai besoin de rester réveillée. Et je crois que quand tu t'habitues à quelque chose trop, tu t'endors un peu. Ça devient la routine. Et moi, je me méfie de la routine. J'aime bien rester réveillée et observer ce qui se passe autour de moi. Et je crois que quand tu es étranger, ton regard reste toujours neuf.